Here we go again.
You let me out of here, you monster. Gregory West, you let me out of here or I'm going to scream. I promise you I'm going to scream.
What for?
Again? Why do you do this to me, Greg?
Well, I'm sorry, Mary, but what else can I do?
I just got here, Greg.
What else can I do?
That's all you ever say.
You wouldn't believe me, huh? You just gotta make me show you, huh? You've gotta make me force poor Mary to leave again. Victoria, sometimes I wonder.
Don't bring me back again, Greg.
Now, Mary!
Just don't. I can't bear it any longer.
Oh, forgive me, Mary, but she is my wife.
Where is she?
I told you.
Where is she?
You still don't believe me, huh?
Gregory, where did she go?
I told you. I uncreated her.
Oh, dear.
Now, don't you worry. We won't let it happen anymore. I promise you I won't do it again. The only reason I did it the first time was that, well, I was lonely. Oh, don't you see, Victoria? You're so perfect. You're so impeccable. You're so flawless. And, well, I've just felt inferior. I wouldn't have created Mary. I didn't create her to insult you. I was lonely, that was all. I wanted somebody to talk to.
Oh.
Someone that I'd feel comfortable with. Not like a worm. Well, you understand, don't you?
Oh, yes, I understand.
Oh, fine. We'll work it out. We'll work it out somehow. It's just that I feel so inadequate compared with you. Of course, that's really my fault. I guess I should have...
Now, don't try to stop me, Gregory.
Where are you going?
I'm going to the nearest lawyer, and I'm going to have you put away for the rest of your unnatural life. Away from tape recorders and away from me. I'm going to live all by myself in perfect peace and harmony in this house, free of your diseased mind.
No, Victoria.
Yes, Victoria.
A giant red-eyed elephant is standing in my hallway and will not let her pass.
Oh, Gregory, don't be ridiculous. Would you please get that elephant out of my hall?